Okay, a little more thinning on the blade and then I'll finish up with pressure. I'm going to try to take a flake off to minimize the look of those steps there. I'm going to have to hit it pretty hard, so this might make or break it. That's not too bad. Hesitating to go get the pressure flaking pad because it's over there by my oven. But I'm going to have to go get it. One of the great things about heat-treated material is the fact that it is so sharp when you do the final edge work. You can create an extremely sharp edge. If I could demonstrate that with something, but demonstrate how sharp it is. It's pretty darn sharp. I have to be very careful. I break more of these with pressure than anything else because I accidentally press against the barb or the ear. It just snaps right off. I'm trying to deepen that notch, but I should just leave it. These barbs are insanely delicate and thin. I'm not going to go to that extreme. It's important to work from the tip inward, and I forget that sometimes. From the tip of that barb inward, because you don't want to start thinning it down here and then press it over here and have it snap. Right now I'm just kind of making sure the edge is straight. Doesn't look quite right right now, but these notches generally expand a little bit as they go in. They don't get narrower. I'll try to expand them a little bit. Careful with this pad because I'm putting a lot of pressure on that bottom of that notch, and anything could snap off. The tip could snap off, the barb or the ear could snap off just by a little bit of pressure against the pad. Stop there just so we can claim that we've made an arrowhead. That's an Edwards.